Welcome to Glenview, Illinois. With equally stunning nature wildlife preserves, the modern convenience of planned community, and rich history at every turn, there are plenty of reasons to call Glenview home. Incorporated in 1899, there are currently over 40,000 residents in the village of Glenview. Over the past century, Glenview has seen plenty of change in its landscape and facade, but all the while maintaining its comfortable family-oriented feel. This is most apparent in Glenview's most recent addition, the Glen. In 1995, Glenview Naval Air Station closed, and plans were swiftly underway for a community reuse project that would bring value to all of Glenview's residents. It contains new homes, offices, and shopping centers, including the Glen Town Center. Among other amenities, it also includes a lake, soccer fields, walking and biking trails, two golf courses, Cole Children's Museum, the Glenview Park District Park Center, Atiyah Middle School, and the Glen North Glenview Commuter Train Station. Something that gives Glenview amazing distinction are the vast parks and preserves which disperse the village. Specific gems of note which call Glenview home: Wagner Farm, which operates for the education and enjoyment of the community; The Grove, a horticulture haven which covers 123 acres, the Park Center, a prairie-style multi-purpose community center which houses an indoor pool, health and fitness center, preschool, senior center, and countless arts and recreation programs. It's no wonder, with all this beauty and combined modern convenience, that many companies choose to have Glenview be their home. Kraft Foods, Anixter, and Aon, to name a few. Who wouldn't want that commute? Welcome home to Glenview, Illinois.